I'm going to start seated. I apologize that it's sunny today. It looks like there's a little light behind me, but I think you can still see me. So what I'm going to do now is a warm-up where we're going to just get the upper body moving, the arms, the torso, get things flowing. So this is going to be familiar to those of you who've had my class in the past. I don't tend to change this part very much just because it's kind of nice to have something that you know what's going on and you know what you're doing and you don't have to worry about learning new movement. So with this one, your arms come together like this, like you're going to do a yoga sun salutation. Your arms come up and over your head. You're going to open them wide like this. Come back together and down to your lap. Okay. So then your head is going to go forward like this.
Yeah.
You're going to roll back up again. And then you're going to roll your shoulders back forward. Okay? We're going to do all this with music. So then you have your arm. It's going to come up and over your head. Nice stretch. Bring it forward. And rolling up. Other side. Arm comes up and over your head. Roll forward. And rolling up. Okay, so from there, we're just going to reach in different directions, forward, and side, okay? So let's try that. I'm going to put some music on. If you don't feel like you've got it all, that's okay. You just kind of follow along. This music is drastically different than what we'll be doing in a minute when we do our disco. Okay. Let's have the arms come together. Open. Bringing them back up over your head. And down to your lap. Now your head's rolling forward. Down. Up. Shoulders back. And shoulders forward. Get that right arm ready, up and over the head. Stretch to the side. Come forward and rolling up. Other arm. Stretch to the side. Come forward and rolling up. Now here's the reaching. Let's reach forward. Other arm. Here. And here. One more time. Let's do the whole thing. Arms back up. Down to your lap. Okay, get the head ready to roll and forward. And back up. Rolling the shoulders backwards, shoulders, and forwards. Up, forward, and rolling. Other side. And reaching forward. Other side. Okay, very nice. So, I'm kind of excited. I have to admit, sometimes when we do these, when I think of a class that's in a certain theme, it's kind of fun because you get to, like, you know, borrow movements from things. So has everybody seen Staying Alive? No, Saturday Night Fever. That's the name of the movie, right? I don't know if people have seen it. I actually don't think I've seen the movie for maybe 20 years or something like that. I think I saw it way back. But, of course, you know, John Travolta does some certain moves in the disco days. So we're going to kind of play off of some of those moves for this class today. Okay, so we'll start with just some of the arm movements. I just want to show you seated first, and then we'll stand up. So I want you to just think of, with your hands, you're going to be going like this. One, two. So you're just flipping your palm up. One, two. Three, four, okay? And then we have like a five, six are gonna be and the dance tends to be in counts of eight because it goes with the 4-4 time. 5, 6. So it's kind of like you're flipping your thumb out to the side, like the hitchhiker move, but we're going to get to that later. So it's 5, 6, and then you're rolling your arms 7 and 8. Okay? So let's try that much together, just that first 8 counts. So actually, I want to start with my right. It's going to be your right hand, my left. Okay? So let's try it starting with the right hand. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? All right. So then we're going to get into the hitchhiker move. Okay? So that's going to be like this. You're going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So what that is you're just taking your thumb and you're poking it to the side. Okay? And it's sort of like the rhythm is single, single, double, single, single, double. So let's just try that hitchhiker part again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? We might repeat that. We'll see. We'll just do it like that. I think if we do it 8 counts, we should be able to do it to both sides like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's single, single, double, single, single, double. Okay? Now let's do a little bit of the this next move. We're gonna add like this arm movement again, but you're gonna do it to the side. So you're kind of going like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So you're kind of just doing that arm rolling, but you're turning to one side or the other to do it. Okay? Let's try that much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Then, of course, we got to get to the, like, you know, the John Travolta move, right? And this is probably going to be easier standing, but let's try it once seated down, and then we'll stand up. So, if you got the arms here, and two, go, like, one is going up, one's going down. So let's try up, other side up, and then you're going to go double, double, like we did with the other hands. And then switch it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Single, single, double, double. All right. I realize it's a little hard sitting down, but don't worry. I just want to get the hands going before we add like the balance component, the upper body standing component. Okay. Let's try all that much again. So without music first, and then we'll add some music. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4. You get a thumb, thumb, roll your hands. Okay? Hitchhiker. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we've got the arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And finally, Travolta. Let's do this arm first. 1, because we're doing everything on the right first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So that's a lot. That's a lot of arms, and it's kind of fast. So I understand if it's like, you know, if you're like me, it's hard to remember what comes next. Just follow along the best you can. As we repeat it, it'll get easier. Okay? So let's try that with some music here. This is not, we got the Bee Gees coming, but not yet. I figure we need a couple different songs. So this is what we're going to do the hands to. So let's listen to it. Okay, that's kind of fast, but we'll be all right. Let's try it. It's a little fast. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. It's like that, okay? So let's try that again. Let's see if we can speed it up that fast. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. So it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight. Okay? Like that fast. So if I think I need to run through it without the music once first. I don't know if anybody else does, but let's try it. Okay? So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thumb, roll. This, and then we're going to do hitchhiker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll to the side, roll to the side, roll to the side, roll to the side. Then this, and nah. That's really fast, okay? So if it's too fast, we'll slow it down with a different song. Let's just give it a try, okay? See how we do. So for me, like remembering what comes next, after we've done this, it's the hitchhiker. And right after that, we go back to the rolls. Okay, and then we have the Travolta move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's just try it. Let's see if we can keep up with this. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Thumb, roll, hitchhiker. Okay, roll, and arms. That's fast. Wow. So how are you guys doing? Is it too fast?
No, good.
No, it's good, okay. All right, so let's try it. Let's try it again. I'm going to see if I can make it through without making a mistake. Okay? Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hand, thumb, and roll. Hitchhiker. Now roll your hands. And 1, 2. Okay. All right, great. So I want to add, let's transition this to standing now just for the arms, because I think you're going to find that it's a little easier when you can move your hips and your body to do these motions. Okay, so I'm going to raise this up just a little bit. That way you guys can see me again. If you are needing a chair, you can place one at your side here. And what I would recommend is if you're switching arms like this and it's kind of hard to go back and forth, you can use one hand if you have to, okay? So when you use one hand, you might just be doing the movements like, you know, for the first part when we're doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, however you can do it, if you have to do it with just one hand and you're going along and you have to repeat things a couple times because you're using one arm and you're hanging on with the other, that's okay. All right? All right, so let's try that much again. Let's run through it standing first, and then we're going to see how we can add some feet to this. Okay. So when you're standing, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Same thing. But you're going to notice with this part, you can kind of get your body involved, okay? So as you're doing that hitchhiker, you can kind of let your body follow along with the thumb, okay? And then when you're doing this part, you can lean. And this part is way easier standing. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I better make that a little higher. Now, when I watch John Travolta do this, he doesn't really, you know, sometimes in between, he doesn't go like this every time. He does a little bit of just elbows. So let's try it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's single, single, double, double. Single, single, double, double. Single, single, double, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. And I promise you it won't be, if you can do it to this music, you're going to be fine later on because we're going to do a little bit slower song. Okay. Let's try the whole thing. I think I really wasn't caring, but I felt Five, six, seven, eight. One. And roll. Hitchhiker. Rolling each side. And now, arms. Single, single, double. Okay. So let's do that one more time, and then we're gonna add a little bit of a step to this, okay? We're gonna work on some footwork, and then we're gonna put it all together as like footwork and upper body at once. All right, so let's go through that one more time. I kind of like the beginning of this song. Okay, here we go. Five, six, get ready, and one, two, three, four, thumb, roll, hitchhiker. Roll your arms, side, side, and side. Ready for true volta. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Okay. One thing we can try with those arms, after you've gone single, single, double, twice, let's do it one more time. And then on the fourth time, you're going to go single. So it's one, two, three. One, two, three, four. The fourth time, you just freeze, okay? And you don't do the double, you don't do this double part. You just go, so it's like single, single, double. Normally, you're just going to go single, freeze. And if you want to, you could add a little hip. Okay, that's what he does. Just saying, that's what John Travolta does. Okay, so let's just try that last bit and see if we can add the freeze to the arms. So when you're doing this move, you're going single, single, double, single, single, double, single, single, double, freeze, hip, hip. Okay, now he kind of does it more of like a forward motion, right? I'll leave it up to you. Forward, back, however you want to do it. Okay. All right. So let's try that whole arm thing again with that freeze at the end. Five, six, seven, eight. Thumb, roll, hitchhiker. Get ready to roll your arms. Two, three, four. Sorry. Freeze. Okay. So, Travolta gets really fancy with that freezing stuff, but you know. Okay. So, you're gonna see that part again, okay? Now, let's do a little bit of foot stuff. So, I'm gonna change this a bit so you can see my feet. Now, I'm gonna put on some different music. And basically, we're just doing some steps like this. Four, five, six, seven, eight. You're going forward, 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 touch, back, 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 touch. Forward, 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 touch, back, 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 touch. Okay? So that's pretty standard, basically stepping, you know? And when you hear the music, you're gonna see why. It kind of goes along with. This is where we get into the staying alive. Here we go. All right, hold on a second. Sometimes these YouTube videos, I have to get past the ads. Okay, here we go. Let's try just a stepping. Five, six, seven, going forward. One, two, three, step. And tap. Forward, 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 tap, back. Tap. Okay. Does everybody feel like you've got that?
Yep.
Okay, so forward, 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 tap. Back, 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 tap. Now let's try another step. So this next one, like when you do this standing, when you're doing the hitchhiker, I find like it almost has a step to it as well. It's kind of like side, side, side. So you're going like right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay. So you're just kind of shifting your weight from one foot to the other. So that one kind of goes along with the movement you're doing with your arms. Okay. There is a bit of a like tap, tap on that one too, if you want. Okay. You don't have to pick up your feet on this one. It's more of a weight shift, but if you want to pick up your feet, you can. Now, the other step that I wanted to show you is where you're going. You're going to just step. Let me show you my feet a little bit more again. Okay. So you're stepping forward like this, back, behind. It's a little bit smaller step. Okay. So if I step forward, let's say I'm stepping forward with my right foot. The left comes forward and the left goes back and then the right foot goes back. So it's kind of like you just stepping, alternating, back and back, forward, forward, back, back, forward, forward, back, back. So it's just it's a little bit shorter version of the one that we just did. Okay, so let's try. Let's go see if we can do them both with music. We'll do this one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we'll do this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Let's try that together. We'll do like the longer one first, and then we'll transition into the other one. Okay, I'm turning the music down just for a second. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do that again. Now I'll go to the shorter one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Longer one. 1, 2. Shorter one, short, long, short, long, short, and long, short. Okay, nicely done. Okay, so I hope you guys saw that. We were alternating kind of between the 8-count step and then the 4-count step. All right, so what I want to do now is I want to put it all together. I want to put the hands together with that stepping pattern that we just did, okay? So I'm going to show you. You're going to start with your hands that we've already practiced. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If this is coming back to you, hitchhiker. But when you do this hitchhiker, you can now add the kind of steps with it. And then we're going to do the, let's not do this rolling part yet that we practiced with the hands. That'll come back in a second. So after we've just, let's just do that much. You've got this, 5, 6, 7, 8, hitchhiker. And then we're going to start the walk. So then we're going to do four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're probably going to do that twice. So that's going to be in between our next move. So we've got the beginning arms, we do the step, and now we're ready for the full hitchhiker. Okay, again. And every time after we do a little arm movement, we're going to take the walking step. So now we're going to do the short step. Then we'll add these arms. Okay? Then we'll go back to the longer walking step. And the move that we haven't done yet is this one. Double, double, that one. Single. Yeah, it's one, two, double, three, four, double. Okay, so let's try to put that all together in one big group, okay? Please help. I'm trying the best. This is a small space here, but okay. So let's do it all as without the music first. Then we're going to add the music. So we start with hand, hand, thumb, thumb, roll. Now we've got this. We're going to see the hitchhiker a couple times. So right now we're going to go into the stepping pattern. So it's that long walk. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're going to do that twice. Now it's time for the hitchhiker again. You make it a little bit bigger. You're going to repeat it twice. Now we're going to add another stepping. So this is the one that's shorter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that twice as well. Actually, you repeat that stepping pattern about 4 times to get 2 counts of 8. Now, we did this. What's our next move? This one. Okay. And we go back to walking. So every time we finish one of those arm moves, we have a walking pattern. Okay. Last arm move, this one. Freeze, and 7, 8, okay? I know it's a lot. Let's see if we can put it all together, okay? I think the music will help because the music could give you a little bit of a beat to go with. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Thumb and roll. Okay, get ready for that stepping pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do it again. Get ready for that hitchhiker again. And one more time. Okay, we got a different stepping pattern. Forward. Again. Roll. Walk again. One more time. Get ready for the arms. 1, 2, 3, 5, and double. Single, single, double. Freeze. Okay. All right, so that was the whole thing. Once we get to the point where we got the whole thing together, I feel like we have to practice it a few times because we did a lot of work to get there, right? So let's do it again. We're gonna start from the beginning. We're starting everything on the right side. A lot of times I like to mess with that and do it from the opposite side, but we'll probably save that for later. So let's just see if we can get through this. And you know, if you're getting some, adding your own flair to it, that's awesome. Okay, let's try. Okay. 1, 2. Hitchhiker. Get ready for that walking step. Forward. We're going to do this twice. Okay, rolling. Step. Freeze. Okay. guys, I just skipped the first, I skipped the hitchhiker there, but I hope you got the rest of it. Let's do it again. What I did that time is right after we started walking, I kind of went into this one instead of the hitchhiker. So we'll do the hitchhiker first, okay? But otherwise, it all pretty much went through. I think you can get the pattern as we repeat. Let's try it again. Five, six, seven, get ready with your hands. One. And roll, hitchhiker. Walking forward. Twice. Now here comes a hitchhiker again. Okay, get ready for that other stepping pattern. Okay, ready, walking again. One more time. Arms. Single, single, double. Freeze. Okay. All right, awesome. So let's see how we're doing on time here. I haven't checked. Okay, we're doing pretty well. I think we have time to do it again. If there are sections where you feel like you're getting really stuck or where you're feeling like, well, I don't get that part, just let me know and we'll try to work through that. I think when something moves quick like this and there's a lot of different counts, you know, there's chances for all of us to get a little bit confused. But as we do this, you're gonna get it down. So let's go through it one more time. Let's see if we can go through the whole thing. Like once we finish that frozen one and then the hip movement, let's see if we can start over again with this one, okay? That one, and then the roll. So then we'll just go right back through the whole thing a second time. Okay, so let's try. I think I'll start it again from the beginning because it's just a... Five, six, seven, hand. Get ready to walk forward. One, two. We're going to do that twice. Here comes the hitchhiker again. Now, short step. Roll the hands. Get ready to walk again. Two times. Travolta arms. Single, single, double, freeze. That was quick, wasn't it? Get ready to walk. Second time. Hitchhiker. Another walking pattern coming up. Sometimes these go a little bit longer. Here we go. Roll. Okay, stepping again. Okay, ready for the Travolta. Freeze. Okay. All right. How did everybody do? I hope you guys did okay.
Yeah, it was fun.
The music is sometimes requires a little bit longer counts, so we just sort of stuck with some of those moves until we could get back with the music. So, but yeah, I'm glad to see everybody today, and it's a pleasure working with y'all.